I get those goosebumps every time. Chatter took Molly. She fought for plenty, her and all her guineas. Yeah, we at the top floor, right there off to Henny. Yeah, oh no, I can't fuck with y'all. Yeah, when I'm with my squad, I cannot do no wrong. Yeah, saucing in the city, don't get misinformed. Yeah, they gon' pull up on you, brr, brr, brr. Yeah, we gon' do some things you can't relate. Yeah, cause we from a place you cannot stay. Oh, you can't go, oh, I don't know. Oh, back the fuck up. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah, you come around, yeah. You ease my mind, you make everything feel fine. Worry about those comments, I'm way too numb, yeah. This way too dumb, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time. I need that arm, man, throw that to the side, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. When you come around, man, throw that to the side, yeah. I get those goosebumps every
first one?
Yeah.
Okay. What's your name?
Ellie.
What's your name?
Selene.
Hey, which team are you playing?
Fun and amazing drills that we don't normally get a chance to do here in Cork. So it was great to have Jeremy along to show us all his new tricks and strategies, and I think they'll be really useful to the players. And then we managed to get onto the big bus together, and there was a bit of a sing-song on the way over to Cork City. We met on one of the quays and everybody was really excited. We took our place in the parade and then we waited for our turn. At which point we all started our skating drills and actually it was really fun. There was quite a big crowd this year and the weather was mostly on our side, a little bit of rain towards the end and a little bit of slipping and sliding, but all in all it was a really good year and some of the kids did fantastic tricks that they learned over the past few weeks and it was a really, really great experience.
Pour participer au camp de préparation et au camp de développement de l'équipe nationale, mais également du club de Cork avec U11, U13, U15 et U17, donc pour préparer les jeunes pour leur saison. Eh ben, j'ai un excellent ressenti, je suis très content d'avoir pu côtoyer les jeunes irlandais sur leur sol et au club de Cork. Y a un gros travail qui a été fait par l'entraîneur Ken actuellement, donc voilà, que du bonheur. Ensuite, un gros travail technique qui a été mis en place durant le camp. On a des jeunes qui découvrent le roller hockey depuis maintenant quelques mois. Donc il y a forcément du travail sur la partie technique et sur la compréhension du jeu. Donc voilà, c'est ce qu'on a fait tout au long du camp. Concernant l'équipe nationale, encore beaucoup de travail pour se mettre au niveau. Toujours pareil sur la partie technique. En Irlande, il y a quand même moins de clubs qu'en France, donc c'est aussi compliqué dans le mode de développement et aussi dans la confrontation. Mais ils sont sur une bonne lancée, donc je leur souhaite de réussir.
Together we be the first. Bon Ken, un petit mot sur la victoire de 6-0 ou pas?
Une formalité tout simplement.
Une formalité tout simplement. Game. Game. Smile, smile, smile. Yeah, yeah. Plus fort, plus fort.
Louder.
Plus fort.
This allowed players to really improve on all aspects of the game. We've covered things for going from individual skills to physical conditioning, the mental aspect of the game, all aspects of the game actually. So this was truly beneficial for all the players at this camp. Also, there was great atmosphere. I think that's something we'll definitely do again. There ain't no one replacing you.
I'd come.